Okay, beautiful people, happy Sunday to you all. Make the most you with me. Over here I have my fourth place on the heat. I'll be going in with the pomo. Onion. I'm about to cook for at least 5 minutes. 5 minutes into the cooking, guys. Then with some dry fish. I'll still go and allow this to cook for another 5 minutes. So guys, after about 10 minutes of cooking, so I place the pomo back on the heat. I'm going in with some palm oil. I want to oil the first 40 minutes. I'm going in with some onion. So this one that I'm going with fresh tomatoes and peppers. Guys, our tomato is frying beautifully. This is tapas too, guys. Funny enough, it comes out so tasty. Yeah. As can you see, the oil is gradually sitting on top. Our tapas too will soon be ready. It will be in about 3 minutes or so. So let this cook. So guys, at this point, my delicious tapas stew has been cooking for about 2 to 3 minutes. So at this point, it's perfectly ready. Can you see, guys? Can you see this nice, guys. This is nice. So, I'm taking it down the heat. Thank you guys for watching and for listening, and do have a great Sunday.